landing on basically a cliff, and then getting off and stepping onto one of the most beautiful places in the world. That has just been the highlight so far.
Aletha's teaching position enabled us to really be a part of the community here.
Relationships, that's what this trip's about. And how are we going to foster that?
It was literally a piece of paper with a pen saying, hey, who's interested in coming?
They were all very adventurous, didn't have any idea what we were getting into. It was an amazing group of students.
The kids are like number one for me.
I was really young when they first came here, and I found out that there's amazing people just full of happiness, and they really gave me that.
Don't stop coming to SABA.